Oh, malfunction level 8. Is that where I'm trying to go? There was like an intro thing. I just didn't pay attention while it was talking to me. If I die right away in this level, you better believe I'm quitting YouTube and life. Hello? Snakes on a plane? Where are you? What was that? Where are you, even? My dude? What's that? What are you, man? Toolbox, use it. What? No bombs in... What did I do? I created homing bombs. What? The toolbox lets you make homing bombs out of regular bombs. The glowing gem does something. I don't want to get rid of it because it's special, but I have to because this last will thing, I really need to know what it does for my own personal sanity. Okay. Hello? Hi. Who's next? Please don't hurt me. Snakes? Ah! Narrow dodge there. That's, Frick, no. You dick. I knew you were gonna kill me, my bro. Inheritance deposit $39, no insurance. So the last will got me money, I guess? That's it? I have a lot more bullets this time, and I have a key card. I don't know what the will does. I don't know what anything does. Bomb vest? That rules. Found that by accident. Hello? Snakes? Shot your freaking teeth off, didn't I? Idiot, I hate you. I hate the snakes. Snake hater. Nope, I want the bomb vest. Do. Red potion. Max life up. That could be neato. I don't need any of that stuff on level 1. Nice try, you dunce. Where's the... How'd you get all the way over there, coin?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, got a weird voice for a coin.
What'd you think I was gonna talk like?
I don't know. More, coiny? Coining the phrase? I hate myself. Hello? What is this? What are you? Nothing. Cool. Quick scoped with no scope, or not even quickly either. Regular kill, actually. My nose, man. My nose itches, buddy. Who else is there, huh? Yep, that must mean something good, right? Did I earn a bullet from picking up enough stuff, or what? Snake! I hate those things, they really blend in. There's nothing on the ground here, what's the point of this thing? Nothing. Cool, dude. Hello? What is this? Might as well take it, because I'm definitely keeping my bomb vest no matter what. This game's a pretty sweet engine. I feel like they could real easily make it multiplayer. Deathmatch. That'd be super fun. I'd play that. No, I'm sorry, I need this. I have 74 bucks. I can't buy any of this stuff. Hi. Let's get out of here. Hello? What? Boomer! I played Left 4 Dead. I know what you are. Hello? Get effed. Not fair, dude. Why? Because it hurt me, and anything that hurts me is unfair. Any sneaky snakes in here? Huh? Two shots real quick. Bam bam. Oh, you were right behind that guy, weren't you? Snakes? What is that? Doesn't matter, it's dead now. Nah! That shot reflex was pretty cool. It didn't do me any good. Oh, they can't see me in the grass? Boom! Suck on that turret. I did not know you could hide in the grass. The mechanics of this keep getting more and more awesome. Snakes? Coins? That's a big rock. Can I explode it? Nope. You can blow the grass up, though. How dare you explode my grass, dude? What is this? Key card? Bullet magnet passive effect. Well, sorry, can't keep that. I guess I can pick it up and store it. And then take my bomb vest back because I want to keep that. I like it. I don't even know if it's been useful yet, but I like it. I like vests. Not in real life. If you wear a vest in real life, I'll tell you I don't like you. Boom. Hi. Bullets, how are you guys? Nice try, you freaking idiot snake. I hate you. I hate the snake ever since it was the first thing that scared me in this game. First and only thing that scared me in this game. But, yeah, but it's not supposed to be a scary game. You shut up! I saw an E button for a second. It went away. I think there's a secret thing with the coins that I'm supposed to be doing. Can I get this guy like this? Ha! Yup. Who killed your friend? I did. Who killed all you guys? I also did that. I did all of these things. Oh, wait, I hear something. What is it? What is it, boy? Use your words. Tell me with your words, not your noises. Writing on walls strictly forbidden. What is that even? How would I... I don't get... Can't comprehend what you mean by that, game. I'm too stupid for your puzzles. I do like shooting stuff, though, so... You got any more of that you want me to do, you just let me know. Snakes? You guys' body parts were jumping. Hello? Nope. I'm sorry, you're dead now. I'm sorry, you are dead now. Dude, I'm rich, man. Snakes in here, maybe? Baby snakes? Yep! Suck on that, you freaking snake. Killing everything. I like it. Ah! Woo! Well met, turret. Oh, God, that would have been so cool if it went for that other turret sitting right there. Man, I took damage, bro. Now I need to find a healer. Oh, what is this that I missed? What is that? Throw glove? Passive effect? I think I like that more than the bomb. Bet you it will let me throw my bombs further for these turrets. I bet I'm right. There's a turret. Die. Stupid idiot. And you, I will run past. Oh, freaking wiener baby hole. Get out of my life. What is this? Bullet magnet. I don't need that. I need something to help me. I thought the grass... I thought the grass would protect me. Well, I'm done trying this for tonight, but I will beat this game. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please do me a favor and check this game out. It is $10 and worth every penny. I would have paid more. I would gladly support the developers on this. Devolver Digital is the name of the developer. They are very cool. Tweet them, let them know how much you like this game. And thank you so much for watching this video. Bye.